Okay, all right, everyone, let's continue on this right now. Well, it is time. Time to get one of the last shine sprites. One of the last six shine sprites, two or three, one of them. I guess, but not much. Here's the half of it. Kind of. There's one big level, plus one extra level at the end. So that might be right. Yes, yeah, true, that's completely correct. This is the one last part. So let's get try to beat like two or three more levels today. I guess around three levels, right? Yeah. Just three levels might be enough for this part. Seems like might be correct. Maybe completely true, I guess. Maybe for sure, I guess. Completely correct. Like, this is the Bowser's level. And like, I have to do this level here first. Wait, there's only one star inside this pipe. Let's do it. Let's do this level here right now. Right, there is an only small, very small level here, actually, by the way. Like, yeah, I know. What about there above, actually, kind of? I completely like it. Kind of a little bit curious. Yes, true. That's correct. Right. I'm curious, kind of completely here. So what might there be? What about this? Collect 5 silver stars to get the shine sprite as a reward. Ah, so I get it. I see. Got it, man. Good, I got it. Also, I might be a little bit, also, what was that? Where was that for needed, huh, by the way? I don't actually know. I forget he said he got hurt there. That was a bit unfair, stupid attack. That was a brutal attack over there, bro. Oh, sad. Okay. But alright, I guess we'll this is the third one. Well, actually, the first one, but I got already two silver stars. That is the third one for me. Already found three of them. Let's easily try to get the last two silver stars on this level. So, alright, let's hopefully try. I will try to go to the other way. Actually, kind of, we'll see about it, let's try to go up here. Might be right. Here's another one, so already found four in total. Kill you, Red Koopa Shell. There we go. There's only one more left. You're around, and also freaking still getting standing get hurt too again. Alright, feels like it's very hard to go through here without getting hurt. But there we go. Got all of them. Awesome. See, great. It was a close one, actually. Pretty, very alright. Wow, insane. But yeah, got it. Now it's time to go through here. Only two more levels. Earthling Victory Evening. Ah, thanks for a hammer suit. Over here, have this moon. You want more lives? Oh, okay. But no need for it, actually. How did you find my secret lab room? Eh, whatever. I assume you are trying to find a key, right? Well, I have the key with me and left it safe here, but you can have it too if you need to unlock something. Sure, thanks. I need it indeed for a door. Right, let's now try and go this way. Yeah, alright, come on. Here we go. Already reached the end of the level. Correct? It was an easy short level, actually. Right.
Nice, man. Did easily beat it fast.
Alright, there we go then. Well then. Well, it's time then for the last level there. Also got teleported back to this door, actually, to the entrance of the castle. Ah, oh, feels like a bat. I was not hoping for that. Fine then. Okay then, let's probably then try now try to get try to get the last star here. Bowser Jr.'s Dungeon Factory. Let's do it here. Here we go then. So you have finally arrived at my factory feed dungeon. Well, I have your precious shine sprite with me, and you will never get it back. So your Princess Castle. To your yes, can also already easily get this star coin already here, with help from this power up. That's correct, true actually. What about here? I'm actually kind of curious, so that's why I'm just kind of really like try to check here around. Alright, that was just one of the star coins here. Awesome. More shine. Try to get the last shine sprite here on this level, I guess, feels like here. Almost near the end already. Yeah, fucking go my way too. And there we go. The end of the level already. Boss battle time. I guess. But I have the hammer suit here. So it might be easy actually. Whatever it takes. Okay. What? How did you even manage to get to my fight room? I set up dozens of conveyor belts in my dungeon factory. And you managed to pass them all, but I will stop you from getting that shine sprite. Not hard. You really think that's my final phase, didn't ya? Well, this isn't over, yet I am not giving up on taking you down. See? No, I did expect you to pass my medium hard obstacle to beat me the last. But you will be getting your shine sprite here. So you will have to climb up for the reversed direction conveyor belts. You will regret that. Sure thing. I can easily do that, man. It's not that hard. Here we go. See? No big deal. This easily done. There are only 3 more shine sprites left. Yes, that's right. There's nothing else much here around anymore. And like, I guess, I might remember, I guess feels like this, right, that there's still only one more door left. I guess I already can open all the doors? I think I might be correct. I might be forgotten, but maybe I did. The last door, right? This door here. What about that door? So, I see. Congratulations on completing the game. As a reward, you have now entered the 1-Up Mushroom. But, the 1-Up Mushroom? But there is also another secret room on the top, right outside of Peach's Castle, where you have beaten the final level. Uh-huh. Yeah, I got it. But yeah, that's actually kind of, that's like everything else here around right now. Nothing else besides this anymore. So, there's like everything. Only the Bowser's Castle level plus 2 more extra final levels at the end of this episode. Let's beat it next time then. Alright, see you next time. Bye bye then everyone. Good evening. Let's continue this next time on the next part, which is a very, very long hard level gonna be next. Yes, definitely true. It is gonna be a hard challenge to the last final levels. It's definitely correct. We'll continue that next time. Now a little bit tired for that. Alright, bye bye then. Peace.